morning, Saints.
Good morning.
I'm so glad to see you guys coming back. I was also praying for you guys. I knew you guys would be okay.
Yeah.
First, I want to say I am so grateful to see another 48th birthday.
Yeah.
48. Yeah. I'm so grateful. Yeah. Another thing, I've been struggling with the job I have. God has given me another job. I'm so grateful. I cannot wait to give him that 2 week notice. Look on his face.
Pastor, I didn't hesitate to go just like this. I'm like, I receive whatever it is.
check for $977 in the mailbox. And I said, that quick, Bridget? I said, he said 30 days, but the next day, when I got home, there was this check. And I said, Lord, thank you. I said, because you know, it's not time for anniversary, and I want to do something. Mama called me and she was drinking and driving and she had left the club, backed up into somebody, didn't realize she had backed up into somebody, went down the freeway and rear-ended somebody and totaled the car. She came out without a scratch. And I said, Lord, thank you for your divine protection. I said, now give us some sense. I said, but thank you that she didn't get hurt or the car in front of the people in front of her didn't get hurt. And I'm just, I don't know. You feel like running, you feel like singing, you feel like skipping, you feel like doing a backflip, you feel like running up and down the street, you feel like just telling the goodness of this Most High God. He's just awesome. He's all of that. They said, man, the chips. Oh, my, he passed some chips.
That's right.
I just want to tell you thank you, and I love all of y'all. Thank you.
this on Monday. See, prayer works. So when you pray for your loved ones, you don't know how God's gonna do it. But look, he's doing it.
Yeah.
You got my mom and dad.
Yeah.
You know, you got your mom.
Yeah.
Jamie's mom.
Yeah.
He's just bringing us in.
Yeah.
You know, he's gonna fill all these seats.
Yeah.
I'm just grateful, you know.
Amen.
Thank you guys. We didn't get to make the trip, but it felt like I was there. The pictures that y'all were sending on Facebook. That was a blessing to me, you know, and to everybody else that was able to see it. You know, and trust me, I will be coming to y'all to get some pictures, and I'm gonna make a little album. I'm gonna be bragging to my buddies and everybody. Just like I was there, you know. And I'm just grateful. I am so grateful. I'm blessed. I'm grateful for my girls.
Yeah.
I'm grateful for my wife.
Yeah.
I'm grateful for my job.
Yeah.
You know, I'm grateful that my wife is going to get another job.
Yeah.
I've been watching her, man. I didn't like the attitude she was giving for a while, you know, letting the job get to her,
right.
You know. And I just tell them, hold on, you know, it's going to be all right, you know,
right.
It's going to be all right, you know. So now God blessed them with another job, you know, and I mean, right now, it may look one way, but it's not. I mean, it's a part-time job, but I know God is going to make it a full-time job.